Hello everyone, so I am distributing topic wise concept questions to all of you. That is, what you can do is, first of all, I've started with the organic reaction mechanism. You can check out the Telegram group and see the 20 questions. These are really, really important questions which can appear as a future question in the CSIRNet or GATE examination, right? So these will be topic wise, and you can visit the Telegram group. Also, if you want to study the theory for it, you can check out the Claydon book reading series. There we have done a lot of good topics, right, according to the chapters, right? So what you can do is just study from those videos and directly solve questions on those particular topic, okay? And we'll also be continuing more Claydon chapters, so you won't face any problem in the organic chemistry. So there is complete organic practice, learning as well as practice, right? All going on together. Then that's free for everyone. Alright, so I'll see you there.